I mean, the fact that they even, like, let you play it with the remote is just so hilarious to me. Because I don't know who would ever want to do this. There's no way you're going to be able to get through this game. It's so bad. It's so obnoxious.